Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Loom Reckon or Loom Nation, but Loom Nation's Andrew, guys. This is just our Nation account, guys, YouTube channel, but it's Loom Reckon here, guys, for you, your host, Loom Reckon. So guys, we're gonna do Revelations. So yeah, okay. Invite. I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yep. All of it's cool. Oh yeah, I can't get the DLC Gobblegums. And then, that means we've got more of a chance of getting Perker. Did he have that thought? Right, so we're doing this Easter egg at the start in the green. What happened, my thingy's tree? Trees, woods. Oh, don't say it's not letting us play it. Oh yeah, Andrew, I don't think it's gonna let us play it. It's letting me start by myself right now. Everybody know that I've been left that. Gully got me drinking, got me stressed out. Cause ever since I've left the city.
Okay,
mine's loading solo.
This was meant to be a new start, really. Perfect world. Free from all
2, 3, 1, 4, then I'll do the glitch, yo.
And unknown universe. It was going to be a place.
I know the gravestones.
The little yous. You. So far,
oh, watch,
so
no, go glitch. Oh, you're gonna watch it, okay.
But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan.
It means it's a different channel.
The summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once.
Well, that's just sketchy. Here, you're watching. I'm gonna put a glitch. Two.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself.
No, oh, I messed it up. Come on, we'll do it again.
But for the ghosts of the past.
Three. One. There we go. Did you see it? Now, if you watch her, if I look, the gravestones are there. Oh, yeah, but it took a little really good glitch for it. Do you see the fiery on it? And no, in the jumping pad.
As is ours.
It makes a triangle stone rise, but when you have the keeper, this thingy, yeah. If you go with the keeper, then
I can only conclude that our uncertain plan.
Bye, I'm going to Origins!
As planned.
Back to the Origins, I might stay in Origins for a bit. Chilling Origins. If I got locked out away and we lost this all the day, tell me honestly, Would you still love me the same? Diddly Don Don Tony.
Your suffering. Time is up.
Wait, I'm not, I just changed it and I went diddly. I'm skinny Don Don Toniel. So yeah, I did sing an also, but it makes sense. Well, that's just game. It said I can make the name just like, now sometimes it comes up and it says you and change the name like.
Long ago. We came together.
Ooh, he has a box that's hidden.
We have come so very far.
For you, sir, don't
we? Bring thunder, and they will be silenced.
But still, at least I've got a loom. At least I've got our own channel. Oh yeah, I should make one called Loom H. Loom HQ. Loom headquarters. Oi, Revelations, look at this guy, it's only the planet which is moving. And, like the stuff like on the map. Kept that like, times close. Grab the 100 points. Yeah, no. Ooh, SVG. Let's focus on the
chest. I have patience, even now.
Ooh, y'all look at a way. There's all the death. Tell me honestly, would you still want me the same? Still lay down the Antonio. Ooh, no scope the zombie. Chuck shot in. Can I get this, boys? They call me. Oh, I hit the trick shot on the zombie. Can I get it? Phase. Can I get the zombie phase member in the trap? Zombie phase. No, phase zombies. Can I get phase zombie in the chat below? Okay. Let's get this 40th treasure out. Let's get some levels and some money, some dust, because I literally have none at the moment. Well, actually, I'm by box now. Gonna hit box again. Try and get rid of this 40 judge. Give me the little onies.
This infant has the potential to become a force for good.
Can I get a hoya? Oh, I'm messing up all these shots, boy. I'm gonna hit, like, can I get a phase zombie if I hit a shot in the chat? Oh, I need a phase zombie in the chat. Oi, Andrew, it sounds so weird for you watching the stream.
Fucking shut up!
Oi, listen.
Send me out of town and make it funny. Keep up! I'm down the fucking TV! Fuck off! And that's what I'll say here. You fucking keep up with me, right?
Okay, I'm gonna hit the box once more. I think I'm just gonna sit here and hit the box hard. Can I get away? Oh no, I'm about to die. I'm gonna take the obvious instead of Brocky, even though the obvious is like bad. Just gonna take it to get these parasites. But nah, just decided to pull out of the array again. Get a max ammo at the end of the scenario, so I'm not fussed.
I will not be tainted by your evil.
Go on, Andrew. Actually, probably shouldn't. You probably just put down
my pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm a teddy bear.
Or even if you have, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
I'm just doing the corruption engine now.
You will be ground.
Elsewhere, what? We're gonna grab Chug right now and then.
I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty. Its taste could be improved.
My boxer's in the over us. I shot. Go on, four little onies. Go on, go for the little onies. I mean, good. Pretty good. Ooh, little onies are doing some work. Yep. Let's quickly buy the box. Try and get rid of this ICR. Locust, I'll hit the box one more time. What did I get? I got the KN44, that's good. I'll do with the KN. I don't mind. At least I got some of this.
Trapped. Your demise is imminent.
knife on it.
Courage is forged in the fires of adversity.
I got the 59. Oh no, the second I got the 59 I went down, but I don't care, I've still got it because I had quick reviving jug.
You just let things happen.
59's actually really good. I saw Mr. T Lexify with the 59. Hey. I've had the Banshee, it's not that great. I'm on rank 12. Oh, the Apothecary Serum was only right in front of us. I mean, another big worm thing which we like to this guy. Oh, there's Quick Revive. Oh, not Quick Revive, there's Revive, just got it. Oh, and a Blue Mogwai, no. Oh, hell no. I'm not fussed about a Mogwai to be fair. Oh my god, the Mogwais on this game can shoot. The Mogwais on this game can shoot.
Loyalty makes us stronger, my friend.
So if only this Mogwai can shoot. Ooh, I've just saw the Mogwai spawning in there. That was so lucky. That was so lucky and clutch. Oh my god, the 59 got that good knockback. Oh no, I've went down again. That's the last time I'm by Quick Revive. And the mark was right there. Ooh, I damaged one of his heads. Okay, quick up. Quick by. Quick down here. Quick, just sit on the jumping pad. Right, the Mogwai's there. The Mogwai's too much for me to handle right now.
This is an incredible realm.
Let's buy that stone. Let's try and get the thingy. Stay away. Oh, Dyson, come on. Get me in Dyson now. There's a 500. Please be 500. Not 2,000. I'm dead. Yeah, splash damage. Highest round though, round 12. Ray gun, the normal one. And I had the Rift 9, but the Rift 9 takes like loads of bullets to kill. What round, John? I'm just gonna see my dog for a bit, guys.
into a porridge.
Andrew.
What? Yeah.
Oh, no, where the gate is on Diving Jack. Which would have fallen in. I was right there when I went down.
I got a gobble gum. I'm just gonna buy a thingy.
Ooh, power boost. I got 10 nuclear when I popped off.
So, your plan sucks.
Pass me a drink to the letter. Said her name was Delilah. And I'm like... What free pick?
How do you get it?
Oh, I don't know the perk.
Oh, that's nasty.
When's the keel coming on?
With a man called Dyson. Pass me a gin to the lecture.
Pass me a gin to the lecture. I said her name was Delilah. And I'm like, oh, Michael. Oi, have you ever had the Tommy gun? I haven't on Revelations yet, but I've been on BO2, and it's amazing. Amazing. Oh, the secret wall one on the side. Where, is it on the, oi, is it on side, if you fall, you go near the rift and then go back to the Diving Jack.
Oh, that's what it does.
Where did you spawn the free perk at?
Nah, doesn't matter, man. I'll probably look up the tutorial tonight. After I sub to you. Look at my new account. Yep. I don't use my other account. I use that PlayStation account to see all of it. Oopsie. Oh, bugs. Oh, I can kill the flies. It's so sick how you can blow the ants up and that. Dr. Monty. What round are you on?
Daddy.
It shouldn't be. Mine was shaking, but I got the Morgan one 12. Wait, I'm trying it. Guys, and by the way, for all you guys out there who are celebrating, you guys, happy Eid. Eid Mubarak in the air. I got a medal to welcome at the club. Oh, I sat in the cup. I now on my go, you can sit in this cup. And on the bottom, there's a trioxide in the house and that.
Losing B. Friendly UAV inbound. Friendly AC inbound.
Oh, I got the triple. I was trying to go for the quad, but I had to reload. Mike was so good for the legs. I think it's every. I don't know. I'll be around 14 then. Wait, the Morguards are impossible. Oh, for the training. Oh my god, the Apothecan and the Thunder Gun. And then get Thingy and then get the Thingy, the Thompson. Get the Purple to let you have three guns and then have the Thompson. What did he get? Did he die then? Did I not respawn? I shot your hand and went down before that and forgot.
Hostile jetpack overhead. Charlie,
one down.
Yeah, but I'm on about you. Might have had them, but then you might have went down and forgot about it. Except then.
Friendly HCXD inbound.
I've never had the Thunder gun. Like, on. I haven't even had it on Kino. On Kino, I've done the Easter egg, but that's the only time I played Kino the on Totem. I didn't play Kino that much. Black Ops 1. I'm level 10. No, it hasn't reloaded. I mean, it hasn't refreshed the load here. By the way, I only turned level 10 this game, so yeah.
UAV inbound.
Headshot. That's nice. 3,527 XP. 3,527
XP.
104 was.
Break down.
It's Friday, Friday. What's next Saturday? It's Saturday. Is it? What? Citadel. Oh my god, look how nice the map is. Oh, it's even got a dragon egg on it. I know it's even got a dragon egg in it. If you have a look, like, somewhere, there's like a dragon egg in places. It's a
hostile guardian in your AO.
Do you always hold scope online?
Grenade, move!
I'm on about both you do. Do you hold scope? I do. Actually hold scope because I find it easier online than foot scope.
Losing B. Enemy took B. Friendly UAV inbound.
You've been calling everyone that, haven't you?
Hostile UAV above. Securing Bravo. Securing Charlie.
I'm gonna slap you so hard. So clearly, he's talking about himself, and yeah, and I heard that. Oh, why? No. Oi, Andrew, wanna go on GTA later? But do you want to go on to all the things for it? Hey, Andrew, if we go now, we'll have an hour on GT. Or do you not want to?
Drinks are on me.
What, on my other account? I'm not. I'll have to go on thingy my other account on this game. I mean on GT, I'll have to go on my other account. I just don't want to do the first one. Enough young them on. That's better. Andy, so you... Oh, Andy, are you going on all the accounts for GT? Michael's beast. So guys, I'm just going on my other account, guys. Andrew, should I just open a comment for the end of a stream? So guys, I'm going to promise you now, guys, at the end of every stream, we're going to open a supply job. Even if it's a comment, guys, so I have to open a comment. Open and get. See what we get. It's glitched for a second. So fresh, normal.
Better than hell. Yeah, that's right. You have
a 5 crypto keys left, guys. So I'll see you guys in a minute. We'll actually warn and peace. Andrew, bye.